Where's your glasses?
I cannot. Impossible.
Where's my glasses?
I cannot. Impossible.
We are the Game Bros. Here we go.
Hello everybody, how the devil are you?
This is Sirk.
And this is your head shine, and I steal Christopher's feet all the time because I'm an asshole.
Okay. What's the point of the second ones? I can't remember if I could sell them.
I cannot.
Can I sell them?
Impossible.
No, you cannot. You cannot sell them.
It's impossible.
You have to go to some place and you have to sell the game. You really want to sell it.
Okay, so they go over here. Sick laughter. Dude, that was some sick laughter, bro. It said sick laughter down the bottom, but he just said, it just went. What's this? Regular old hammer?
I cannot.
I cannot. Look at him climb. Oh, it's been stupid hot.
It's always hot here, Chris.
Yeah.
It's just the weather here.
Not in this game. Older.
Yeah, but over here.
We should go to a place. Oh, look.
Santa, if you listen to this, please make it snow at least. Make it snow.
Damn it! Oh my god, this is easy mode. I'm getting wrecked. Oh, come on!
You get around the back. You have to dodge it when he does that attack.
I think I can just sort of brute force. I think I can just brute force. Like, I didn't need to really worry about dodging or anything like that. I can't be a big super death form all the time. Way, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where am I supposed to go?
They want you to make it easy.
I like the way he holds these things.
Go.
Ninja run.
Chris, they don't want you to make it easy. They want to make a challenge.
Look at that.
Yeah, they want to make it a challenge.
Yeah, I know. What's this dealing?
That bear just landed. They hit it. No.
I get a shove the thing in.
Too late,
I can't remember which game. One of these games has a giant spider boss. Yeah, I heard you. I can't remember which game has a giant spider boss. I think it might be this one, but.
There is a
summit. Look at this. Wall jump. Wall jump city.
I want wall jump.
And I fell.
Nice.
Thanks.
Now you get to do it again, and that's awesome. And you really want
there we go.
Do you have to do this quick?
Nah. You can't jump while you're on this. You can in the first one. Who designed this place where there's just weird poles sticking out of the buildings and stuff?
What do you mean?
There's the pole thingies that I use to get extra distance, but they don't make any sense. Well, kind of, but there's also other ones. Where am I supposed to be going with this pole? This way? Nope. Yeah, see, that pole. Who designed that? What is that for? It serves. The thing that was just sticking out of the wall!
I didn't see anything sticking out of the wall!
Well, you'll probably see it again if I can't work out. That thing, right there above me. What logical purpose does that have?
Don't you? Let me get my glasses on.
Why didn't you put your glasses on?
Because it's hot.
So it's hot, so I don't want to see.
So where is it?
The thing, just above me.
There's a... Oh, that pole.
The pole thingy that's sticking out of the wall.
Well, it helps you.
Yeah, I know, but... What purpose does it play in this world? Like, other than being able to let me get through, what's it for? It's not for anything. It's literally just there so that I can get... So I can make it.
You're probably dead.
Where am I... Oh, I can climb up this side. Oh, you jackass. You go down there now. I like that. The back foot kick up. Yeah.
Oh.
Impossible.
You don't go that way.
Improbable. Yeah, I know, but there was something else up here, I think. Or maybe it was that.
Or
it's the stupid bird. Ooh, cash money. I wish I could just find cash money sitting on the ground.
You do sometimes.
Yeah, not often.
And they're not that much money. It's like, I think the most we found is like.
I found a $50 note once.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was raining, and it was just after it had been raining, and it was sitting at the bottom of a puddle. Just a $50 note. Luckily, our money is made out of plastic, so it was okay. But there's literally no one around, so I couldn't return it to anyone. So I, got $50.
Well, there was people around. How? Someone's just gonna be like, oh yeah, that's mine. They're not gonna be like, oh no, that's not mine. I don't know who that is.
Yeah.
They'll be like, oh yeah, that's mine. Thank you. Take it.
Ah! Well, there was no one around.
I know that's really like mean. You shouldn't do that, but it doesn't make any sense. Like, how? Like, no one's like, everyone's going to be like, that's mine to get the money. So it doesn't really make any sense why I would do that.
Thing?
It sounds
me. Go in the corner.
Do you have to jump like that, or do you just press a button?
Most of this kind of does itself. Like, you have to get in the right direction and press the button, but like the wall runs and stuff like that are just sort of like, yeah, it'll do it.
Oh, so if you get on the wall, it'll just do it?
Yeah, if there's a wall that you can climb.
Oh, because I thought...
You can't do it anyway. You can't just do it there.
No, do you have to, like, walk up until, like, if you got to a pole bit, then...
Oh, look, it's the Game of Thrones. Is this the shop dude from the first one?
Keeper of
Secrets. Oh, no, it's Keeper of Secrets.
I'm the Game of Thrones.
Oh, he's getting in a big old frame.
Before, horseman. Look
at
me now.
I get it now.
Game
I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to
put
you out of
your misery. Yeah, we should be the Game of
Thrones. Not yet.
I know why you've come.
Game of Bones.
Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Shard Council and awaits their judgment.
What is he saying?
For dooming the Earth. For mankind.
Oh, you didn't put your headphones on.
Yeah, I didn't want
Why should I care about your brother's fate?
In my head.
Because you know the truth.
I didn't want to, like,
The council will condemn war. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion.
Well, he's a sassy old man, and death needs help.
Sassy?
But
I like
they
sassy.
Can help me to erase the crime.
I like sassy.
Bring damn, girl. You look pale as hell.
Madness.
Do you even use conditioner?
And who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist?
Yeah, don't
no, it's not that sexy.
No, I was kidding.
I'll put you like.
Tree of life.
I'm so like sassy.
Let me pass.
No,
not
I'm in, girl.
That which you gave me.
What's going on?
You will take
exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
I really need to know.
No. What is this amulet?
The voices. They curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I don't want to destroy it.
You annihilated their flesh.
He's a very defeatist.
Why do you guard their souls?
I cannot.
Open the portal.
You will not pass.
You have to fight these guys.
He's Gandalf.
So be it.
Oh, I guess I do. One motion.
No, why do you have to fight them?
Aha! My sickles don't even
hear your brethren are trapped in eternal torment.
Why do you have to fight?
Do you wish to join them? And what of war?
It looks like a bit.
Would you kill your brother?
Yeah, they call him the Crowfather.
Precious
really?
Yeah.
He is innocent.
Wow.
Are you so certain?
That's missed.
Of course he's certain. We played the first game.
What?
He said war's innocent. Hey, is that war?
Is this gonna be like a boss?
Hey, buddy. Evil war.
Didn't you have to fight your brother? No, you're killing me! Stop! Ow, that hurts!
Ow!
Ow! Stop, that hurts! You're hurting me! Here, take that!
Take it.
Oh, you hurt me! Yeah, get all of that! Yeah, I'll kick ya! Oh, you're playing smart! Oh, no!
You like that one? Fire from above.
You're killing me!
No! I almost pressed the wrong button because I'm used to the PlayStation.
You killed me!
No, we're gonna have a chance.
You're killing me! Stop! You're killing me! Take this! Oh no!
Cool when he combines them into one.
Our characters cannot fully interact properly.
You killed me!
Yeah.
Put it through me!
It's a fake one.
You killed me!
Made out of crows. See? It was the crow father.
You will make a great sword.
Seriously, you think you're the old man still?
That's it. What was it
your secrets die with you.
Yeah, the crow man was old pretending fool. To be real.
My secrets.
Really?
But not yours.
I don't know how long we've been playing this for, but I'm assuming we've probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna end it up here. Just after this.
After this movie.
Yeah.
No.
And chat for now. Everybody.
No, this is
tornado. I hope you enjoy these guys, but
yeah, we're Crocarion.
Yeah, I think that's the end of
the uncountable worlds of our universe.
It's explaining things. After it finishes explaining things, I'll end it up, and then
many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss. Returned to the nothingness from which they were formed.
You can say anything in our comments, remember?
On the brink of annihilation.
So anything that you need to,
creation
like, you need to get out there or you need to say to someone, you can always chat to us.
Of battle,
we're your bros.
Death was banished to one such
a mark head.
In the autumn of its life.
There's a question mark head next to number two.
You ask us something about our videos. We'll answer. We'll give you an answer
that
because
answer
you
be found in the
are our familiars and we love you.
And in his past.
Guys, you're just awesome.
Oh,
apparently, also.
Are you still a horseman?
Yeah.
You are wounded.
Apparently, also, that we're getting lots of views.
Don't touch it.
We're getting lots of views.
I don't think he's a dwarf man.
A bad omen.
We're getting lots of like views at the moment. Thank you to everyone that's watching.
There's more trouble ahead if you don't start
that's pretty
making
good.
Sense.
That we're getting
where is the tree of life? life.
It's nearly like every day. We're really happy.
This world is dying, lad. Like, choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what
brought you here, Pillrider? We're gonna make Chris the happiest man of his life.
Chaos and corruption don't concern me.
Make him happy. We gotta stop laughing. He's gonna eat me. Yes. You guys are gonna help me, and I know everyone out there has been helping, and I'm really happy. Chris, that's
gonna stop me.
Yeah, so hope everyone voices. Yeah, as I said, anyone wants to
say
anything from the channel.
Oh, get out of here, guys.
Anyone that's got suggestions for us to play a game, then yeah, if you give it to us, or if we get it, or you know the makers and they've got a discount or something like that. Anything.
All right.
Anything. But yeah.
Ciao for now.
Ciao.
Ciao for now.
I'm talking.